Monkeys on the bed? Well, we'll do monkeys on the bed then.